just the vibe that the whole program has already is just light years ahead of what it was. You know, obviously, like I said, it was, we all hated to see Coach Mata go. We loved him to death. Loved all the rest of the coaching staff to death. But, you know, the change happened, and then, you know, Coach Holt has won us over already, the rest of the coaching staff. So all the guys are comfortable. We all get along really well. Everyone's happy, having fun. Like, workouts this morning were awesome. We had the music pumping. We were all getting ready to go. So it's been really good.
And not even just the coaching staff, but just the guys that you have in the locker room. Even the coaching situation was the same. Does it feel like the guys that you have are all on the same page in a way that maybe wasn't the case before?
Yes.
Okay.
Just to be simple, yes.
Okay. And how does that feel for you? As a guy who, as a freshman, wanted to maybe take on a little bit more of a role, but you were understood, like, let the older guys handle that. How does that feel for you?
It's a big weight off of my shoulders. Just because, like we talked about last year, you know, I tried to be a little more vocal, and as a freshman, you got to be careful with what you say, just being the underclassman and let the other older guys lead. But we're all on the same page now. All the guys here, like Cam said, like I said, we're all bought in, 10 toes in. Like, it feels really good. I'm not even gonna lie.